with another video. You guys, I'm checking out another new hair care shampoo product. This is the Camille Rose Rose Cleansing Milk with flaxseed milk and rose powder for definition. You guys, I'm focusing this year on healthier products so that my hair can be at its full, complete, healthy state, especially when I get off of prenatals. But anyways, you guys, so you guys are gonna see me clean my hair with this product and you guys will see the results. I picked this product up at Target. You get 8 fluid ounces for $9.99. You guys will see me sectioning my hair off and finger combing the product through my hair. That's how the instructions were laid out on the back of the product to section and finger comb. I absolutely love this product. I was really surprised because the product is a little bit thicker for my liking. However, I applied the product, it went through my hair, and my hair was looking really, really good at the end. It definitely felt like moisturized. So I am curious to see what her other cleansing milks or the shampoos that are in this line, do in my hair. I am gonna go back to Target and pick up, I believe it's the orange one. But comment down below, let me know if you guys like these products, if you guys tried these products. I feel like anybody would probably benefit from this product, unlike the last product that I had. But comment down below, make sure you comment, like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you on the next video.